All right, time now for our chart of the day, and we're taking a look at United Nations Food Price Index. It marked a 12th consecutive monthly decline in March since reaching its peak 1 year ago. But while prices of grains, dairy and other agricultural commodities have fallen, the same can't be said for prices seen by consumers. The price tag for food still climbing, contributing disproportionately to painfully high inflation.